Oh, I hear a Broly question coming. A little DBZ action here.
And since then, he's arguably become the fan favorite movie villain. Are there any nerves or worries on retaking the role in this latest film?
Oh, nothing but excitement, my friend. I, for 15 years, I've played Broly. Can you believe that? Before you were born, I was playing that crazy guy. And three movies, 13 video games. And I always wondered if he would ever become canon, if they would ever like bring him into the Prime universe, let him kick some butt in the Prime universe. And when I heard that there was a movie coming out, I was so excited. So yeah, I'm really, really thrilled about the new movie. Absolutely.
What is your favorite Dragon Ball transformation?
Wow, what's your favorite?
Well, that's kind of, because I like Super Saiyan 4, but I also like Super Saiyan God, but I also like Super Saiyan Blue. And I also
you know what they all have in common? Broly is better than all of them. I always love it when somebody comes up to the table for an autograph, a Dragon Ball Z fan, and they'll have a shirt with like all the Dragon Ball Z characters except Broly. And I'll be like, you know what all those guys have in common? They're all wussies. Broly's the man.